What's up, everybody? It's Diamond, the person that you go to for all of your health and fitness needs, hence the name, Just Dial Diamond. Welcome to episode 3 of our Backside Guide, and today we're going to turn it up a little notch. We're doing squat variations, and we're going to combine them with Superman. So we have a numerous amount of rounds with different types of squats, and we're going to superset it with Superman. So, get everything you need, water, mat, and towel, and let's get started.
We don't mind the honest fools. They don't want you like I do.
Next, guys, that we'll be doing our jump squat. When you do your jump squat, you want to make sure you start low. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Sit back into your hips. The weight is in the heels. It should look like you're sitting down in a chair. You're going to spring up. Come back down, and you want to make sure that you land on your toes first. So down, up. Toes, then heels. But you want to land low and squat. So like
you can be the mic to the voice I sing. You can be the pen by the words of me.
Baby, you're a classic. Body so fantastic. Got me so ecstatic. Dudes gon' need a casket. They don't make them like you. Come approach me like you do. Let me show what I can do. We don't mind to all these fools.
You can tell I like you while you frontin'. I can be the guy hitting all the right buttons.
Okay, so I'm down here because now we are doing our set of Superman. So you want to get down on your mat, front side on your stomach. You want to stretch the arms out in front of you. And all in one motion, you're going to bring up your arms and your legs at the same time. And you want to make sure you squeeze when you come up. So it's going to look like this.
You can be my queen, I could be your king. You can be the mic to the voice I sing. You can be the pen writing words to me. Step out my dreams into reality.
Make sure you squeeze your glutes. And make sure you tighten up all of the muscles in your back when you come up. Keep the core tight as well. Keep the core tight throughout the whole exercise. So let's get started.
Breathe.
now we got Superman's in between. So get back down on your stomach.
Another guy, not to offend, I'm not one of those types, but you deserve more than just smiling on the inside. Come listen, this is different, cause I smile thinking about you, writing these lyrics. I'm not dishing that out there, pitching combo beats coming so deep and now I'm batting. Okay, let's go to another world where we can see us two doing the impossible. Then after that we can just chill out, cause what's living life when we're not comfortable? You can be my queen, I could be your king. You can be the mic to the voice I sing. You can be the pen writing words to me. Step on my dreams into reality.
Baby, you're a classic. Body so fantastic. Got me so ecstatic. Dudes gon' need a casket. They don't make them like you. Come approach me like you do. Let me show what I can do. We don't mind to all these fools.
You can tell I like you, why you frontin'? I can be the guy hitting all the right buttons. Rather risk all my chips and get nothing, cause that dope personality got me buggin'. Hey, on the real though, you got me on part two, that's a sequel. The films I'm having getting deep, yo. Bringing up what I thought I couldn't have for other people. Didn't know what you did to me, but it's obvious and it's plain to see. You're that girl that brings out the best of me. Is that seat taken? Can I occupy that seat? You can be my queen, I could be your king. You can be the mic to the voice I sing. You can be the pen writing words to me. Step out my dreams into reality.
Baby, you're a classic. Body so fantastic. Got me so ecstatic.
That concludes episode 3 of our Backside Guide. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the workout. Share my content so we can get as many people to create gym bodies as possible. And I'm out.